Hello, hello, hello. Solutions to the beach problem number 64. And the solutions are not mine. The solutions are from Hillary Roberts. On that day, Memorial Day, my wife and I were invited by Hillary to come to her home. It was a wonderful afternoon, and it was then that I went to the beach, which is only a 2-minute walk from her home. And that area of Connecticut is called Woodmont. And the picture you're looking at now is the Atlantic Ocean. So when I came back to the party, after I had seen these bizarre sand lanes and pebble lanes, I mentioned this to Hillary. And she says, oh, of course I know how that happened. She says, this beach was originally not a natural beach. It was created by people. It was created by the town. So they dumped sand on it. And then they dumped pebbles on it to prevent corrosion of the sand. And occasionally they come back and they put more pebbles on it in order to prevent more erosion. So the whole thing, all these lanes, have nothing to do with high tide and low tide. Bulldozers come in and they do their work on the beach, and they sometimes make lanes, sometimes they don't make lanes. But clearly, during the last fix, as she called it, which was done just before Memorial Day, they dumped lanes of pebbles again on the beach. So, in a nutshell, and that's really what matters, all these lanes have been made by people artificially, had nothing to do with high tide and low tide. So thank you, Hillary, for the solution. And so she deserves 101% credit for this solution. I deserve none.